When I was in high school, one of my good friends had a 1990 Toyota Supra Turbo, all white, and it was an awesome car. It had performance, it had style, it was so distinctive in its look, it was unmistakable, the Toyota Supra. I'm just getting a chance to see this new Supra in its camouflage paint scheme, and I have to say, at first glance, it's very striking. It, again, follows in that heritage of being distinctive, and then having a chance to just do a couple laps on the racetrack, it's comfortable, it's confidence-inspiring, it's exhilarating, very easy to find the limit and flirt with the limit in this car. As a racing driver, that's where we like to live, is right on the edge.
Go, go, go!
I think the most important thing about sports car design is it has to look good standing still. You know, when you first approach the car, its stance in terms of its ride height, its flare, but then also you want some of the other sensory inputs like sound. It's got a great engine sound, a great off-throttle crackle that is undeniably a sports car, and there's a little bit of anger in there that it's nice to see.